respect me. When you find a baby.
Hi YouTube, this is What Do You Really Think. Today we got a 10,807 figure review for you guys today. Subscribe to that channel if you're new. Hit the like button, subscribe to the main channel. When I get to 4,000 subscribers, do a Chelsea Fig Collection video. Subscribe to my second channel, Honey TV Fig Channel. We're doing my game video, any video, random video, vlog, movie, on video, comment below video. So this is what the figure looks like. Figure in the box. You can put the stuff here on the box. In the back, it says everything you need to know on the back. Tells you everything where you work highlights and career. And then there's everybody in the set. And then we got the, it says Finn Balor on the side. We're gonna unbox it for you here on camera. I'm not gonna jump cut this. I'm just gonna unbox it here clean on camera. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I wanna get to 4,000 subscribers. I'll do a Chelsea Fig Collection video. You guys have been asking, why you gotta wait? You didn't give me 4,000 subscribers, so no video for you. No Chelsea Fig Collection video. So it comes with a accessible hand. It
comes with two changeable hands, and they come with an extra set.
I'm gonna take the hands out. These masks, wow, these masks are actually molded on here. Like, look how great they're molded on here. Look at that. It's really molded on there. And then we got the other one molded on. Pretty cool. And then we got the figure. So this is the figure. It's purple, and it's like, purple, and it's like, all around purple and black. And we gotta change the hands out. It's got a cloth jacket. Has his tattoos on his hand. You can see the tattoo. Got tattoos on there. That's pretty cool. And then we got the other hand to put out the other hand on here. That's pretty sweet hand. It's pretty cool, like good one. And then torso. This is the same torso. We got the other Finn Balor here. This is the one I've been using. This is the one I've been using. This is the same head scan. Like the same head scan, but it's just a thicker beard, I think. Just a little thicker beard, but still the same head scan. So we're gonna swap the heads out. We got this head scan on and this head on this one. And this is what this head scan look like.
On here.
Then we got the other head scan. We're gonna pop it on. This one feels a little better than the other one, so. I'm trying to get the head on there. There it goes on there now. You can see it's on there now. That's pretty cool. And it has the detail on its on the side here. It's like has purple back there, and it can bend the knees. And maybe we blow dry them enough to get more articulation out of them. Jacket came off. You had a hood, and then this is the head sculpt of this figure.
Like the head scan's really cool, detailed on the head sculpt, like beard and stuff.
So let me know in the comments below if you have this figure. What head scan you like better? I added it to. This is that remains of motion. In the figure review, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you're new, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Subscribe to the main channel. When I get to 4,000 subscribers, I'll just show Chelsea Pick Collection video. And when I get to 3... Well, and subscribe to my second channel, Wayne TV Fig channel. I have that channel link in the description below. Whoa, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And you guys did. I got a figure review and playlist and a Fig Hunt playlist. You can check it out. God, this torso is really, like... Gonna have to blow dry this all up and get it working. So, you got the new, like, detail on the figure. So, here's the Finn Balor figure. Pretty cool figure.